Good morning. This lesson we have completed. We shall start writing the new words and then object type. There are 11 words I have given you. Please read along with me. Purposes. P-U-R-P-O-S-E-S. Purposes. Stream. S-T-R-E-A-M. Stream. Impurities. I-M-P-U-R-I-T-I. E-S. Then underground, U-N-D-E-R, G-R-O-U-N-D. Freezing, F-R-E-E-Z-I-N-G. Contains, C-O-N-T-A-I-N-S. Melting, M-E-L-T-I-N-G. Liquid, L-I-Q-U-I-D. Liquid. Evaporation, E-V-A-P-O-R-A-T-I-O-N. Condensation, C-O-N-D-E-N-S-A-T-I-O-N. Substances, S-U-B-S-T-A-N-C-E-S. Substances. So these are the 11 words you have to write. Once again, we'll repeat this. P-U-R-P-O-S-E-S. Purposes. S-T-R-E-A-M. Stream. I-M-P-U-R-I-T-I-E-S. Impurities. U-N-D-E-R. G-R-O-U-N-D. Underground. F-R-E-E-Z-I-N-G. Contains. C-O-N-T-A. I-N-S. Contains. M-E-L-T-I-N-G. Melting. L-I-Q-U-I-D. Liquid. E-V-A-P-O-R-A-T-I-O-N. Evaporation. C-O-N-D-E-N-S-A-T-I-O-N. Condensation. And S-U-B-S-T-A-N-C-E-S. Substances. Now you can see this and start copying the given words. So lesson number 4, water. Below that, new words you have to write. As usual, how we were writing all these days. In the same manner you write. This is the first one. Purposes. P-U-R-P-O-S-E-S. Then S-T-R-E-A-M. Stream. I-M-P-U-R-I-T-I-E-S. Impurities. U-N-D-E-R-G-R-O-U-N-D. Underground. Then F-R-E-E-Z-I-N-G. Freezing. C-O-N-T-A-I-N-S. Contains. M-E-L-T-I-N-G. Melting. L-I-Q-U-I-D. Liquid. E-V-A-P-O-R-A-T-I-O-N. Evaporation. C-O-N D-E-N-S-A-T-I-O-N. Condensation. S-U-B-S-T-A-N-C-E-S. Substances. So these are the 11 words you can copy easily. And one more, all of you, please open your textbook. Open here. Shall we start writing the object type? Page number 220. Fill in the blanks. First bit, there are 10 fill in the blanks are there that you can write. I'll show you. All living beings need water. This you can see. Then rain is the main source of water. Third is, the water that goes deep into the ground is called groundwater. The most common way to clean water is boiling. Fifth is, the solid form of water is ice. Sixth is, the changing of water into water vapor on heating is called evaporation.
evaporation. Evaporation. Seventh is the change of water vapor into water on cooling is called condensation. This is condensation. Condensation. And eighth is the cycle of forming water vapor, then clouds falling as rain and filling rivers and lakes is called water cycle. Then ninth is water containing disease causing germs is called polluted water, polluted, water, polluted water. Then 10th is page number 221, 10th fill in the blanks. This you can see solid, comma, liquid and gas are the three forms of water. Solid, liquid and gas are the three forms of water. And then one more bit we'll do it. Choose the correct answer. Then third bit you have to do it by yourself. Name the sources of water. These things you have to name it. You can do it by yourself. The choose the correct answer. I'll show you. Please look at the textbook. Dash is the water that goes deep into the ground. Surface water or groundwater? Groundwater is the correct answer. First one, groundwater is the water that goes deep into the ground. So put a tick mark on groundwater and write here. Second is, the most common way to clean water is boiling. B-O-I-L-I-N-G. Put a tick mark on boiling. Third, water changing into a solid form on cooling is called freezing. Freezing. So put a tick mark on freezing. Then fourth one is the changing of liquid form of water into water vapor on heating is called evaporation. E-V-A-P-O-R-A-T-I-O-N. Put a tick mark on evaporation. Then fifth is, if we drink polluted water, we get sick. So, almost all the objective test we have done is, here once again I will read the answers of fill in the blanks. First one is water. Second is rain. Third is groundwater. Fourth is boiling. And fifth is ice. Sixth is evaporation. Seventh is condensation. Eighth is water cycle. And ninth is polluted water. Tenth is solid, liquid and gas. These are the answers of fill in the blanks. I have shown you in the textbook also. And read the answers also. Choose the correct answer. I have shown you. The first answer is, put a tick mark on groundwater. And the second is boiling. Third is freezing. The changing of Fourth is evaporation. Fifth is sink. With this, we have completed the writing the new words and objective type also. Once again, I will read these new words. You also read along with me. P-U-R-P-O-S-E-S, purposes. S-T-R-E-A-M, strain. I-M-P-U-R-I-T-I-E-S, impurities. U-N-D-E-R, G-R-O-U-N-D, underground. F-R-E-E-Z-I-N-G, freezing. C-O-N-D-A-I-N-S, contains. M-E-L-T-I-N-G, melting. L-I-Q-U-I-D, liquid. E-V-A-P-O-R-A-T-I-O-N, evaporation. C-O-N-D-E-N-S-A-T-I-O-N, condensation. S-U-B-S-T-A-N-C-E-S, substances. So, shall we start writing the question answers also? First and second questions are very, answers are very easy and they are very small. Okay, be ready with your pencil, rubber, sharpener and notebook also. Open.
Yes.
The first question's answer will write, what is underground water? The water that goes deep into the ground is called underground water. After writing the new words and the objective type, you can write this first question's answer. Only one question's answer I will give you. Later in the next class, we will be writing the second, third, fourth and sixth question's answer. Okay. What is underground water? The water that goes deep into the ground is called underground water. Please write, copy this answer.
Only one question's answer I'm giving you today. What is underground water? The water that goes deep into the ground is called underground water. W-H-A-T, what? I-S, is. U-N-D-E-R, under. G-R-O-U-N-D, ground. Water, W-A-T-E-R, water. T-H-E, the, W-A-T-E-R, water. T-H-A-T, that, G-O-E-S, goes. D-E-E-P, deep. I-N-T-O, into the ground. Is called underground water.
Class, we'll write few more questions.